안녕하세요.
조금. 좋아, 좋아. 와.
Gold TV, and I'm joined by a K-League player who is here to talk about his experience and opinions on the K-League and his, as well as his time in Korea. YouTube K-League! Today's guest is the Incheon United's number 9, Stefan Mugosha.
Yes, right.
So what do you enjoy the most in Korea so far?
I like food. Yes, me. I like food and I really enjoy here. I first time try this food when I come with my agent. We come, I think, first time here. And then after I go sometimes with Dejan, with Bunoza, with my girlfriend. And
so are these two your favorite menus in this restaurant?
This menu, yes. This soup and this Gogi, yes. Here sauce samja and kimchi. And I don't know how to say this, but I like also this.
Oh, busan.
Busan. This, imagine this soup is very good. Little bit spicy, but I like. Yes, yes.
일단은 맛있게 드셔주면 저희는 무조건 좋고요. 일단 그것도 보시면 안 남기고 많이 드셔주니까 여기 기분 잘 좋죠.
No problem. It's okay. 괜찮아. Now, this is a little bit salt. Sanja. And garlic. Now like this. And... Very good.
Here in Korea is a very good stadium, infrastructure, medi also, everything, and also have many fans. But in Germany is different because every game have maybe 40,000, 30,000 fans come to stadium to support. Here also come to our stadium. Oh, we have really good fans. Incheon have very good fans. I think is K-League one of the best league in Asia. It's strong, not easy to play K-League. It's have very good defender here from national team, also from Jambu have also very good defender. And yes, every game is fight like this.
This one thing I really love about K-League, what do you think that would be?
Our stadium is also nice. New stadium, and the ground is very good. I think we have very good to play football here, everything. And we must be concentrate our job. I get lot of question of my ceremony. I score my first goal for Incheon in Gangwon game, and I do like this because Incheon, we are strong. And I also do like this because here is third. I love football. I share with my fans, with my family, with my old people this feeling, you know. Because I'm very happy in this moment and I share like this.
Do you know your nickname at Incheon?
Fans call me finisher. For me this is also is nice. I'm proud because finisher for blue and black is very nice nickname.
How do you want to be remembered to your fans?
I always give everything for club, not only for myself. And when I give everything, I'm sure that I score or I assist. I'm happy to give everything for this club. Yeah. Because this club deserves this, this fan deserves this, and this city also deserves this. And
Dejan, yeah, he's your friend.
Yes, Dejan is my friend. We play together in national team, and I ask him when I was in Sheriff, and I get from Incheon, and I ask about Incheon, about Korea. He told me everything fine about Korea, Korean football, Korean people, everything fine. And he told me also it's not easy league to play football. It's strong, it's too much running and fighting. And he told me, just come. Yes, yes. And we meet sometimes when he have free day, me have free day, and best again for my friend Dejan.
Are there any fans that you specially remember?
I remember. I know the face. This because he's behind goal, our goal, and when I score the goal, I come to him to celebrate together, and for me, this feeling is unbelievable. Here in Incheon, especially relationship with fans. I love these fans. He love me also. They love me also. And I only want to say big thanks for our fans. Like this?
Yes.
Korea. Yes. Thank you.
Wow. It's by very pleased. Our designer.
Thank you very much, my friend. Thank you. Hansamina. Thank you. Please watching Gold TV. This is important. Thank you for everything. Hansamina.
Money.
Money.
Yeah, like money.
Okay.
Money. Yeah, money.
Goal TV, Chua Yo, Kuto, money. Yeah.